2010 ICAST in Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm with the Castaic company, Reaction Strike. Little background on me, I've caught 3 fish over 20 pounds. I'm the only one documented to catch 70 bass over 15 pounds. Kind of got my name put out there as a big fish guy. I've got some signature baits. I've got the rock hard and 8-inch, 10-inch, 6-inch, and 4-inch. Rainbow trout, 3 different colors. They also come in a bass, shad, lots of different flavors. Also, it's called a Catch 22 bait. It's a soft plastic bait. We've got the bluegill baits, the trout baits, the shad. Trying to cover all the spectrum of all the food chain out there. A lot of different colors. They're a bait that in soft plastic is rigid, so when the bass hits it, it collapses in your hand, so you get a better hook set up. The hook pulls away from it. So the Catch 22 is a really, really, really good bait. These are my signature baits, the Catch 22 and the Rock Hard. So that's something that we're working on. We've got some top secret stuff that we're working on. It's coming out. Some new stuff that the state's going to be. It's a kind of a ribbon fish style bait. It's a super thin bait. It's got a ribbon kind of squint to it. But once again, it follows the Catch 22. Holds up in your hand, you get a positive hook set. And another thing is a super jerky jig. This is something that we had prototypes for years. It's kind of like normal jerky jay, which is a jerk bait, but this is a lure that's more of a jerk bait slash swim bait. So you can throw it out slowly, reel it in, or you can rip it, jerk it during the post spawn. So here's a bait right here that I think is going to be a huge hit. You see a lot of tournaments going on the super jerky jay. Hopefully you guys have learned something. You can go to castaic.com for anything else.